BJP leader and senior lawyer Subramaniam Swamy, interacting exclusively with NNIS, said that Sunanda Tharoor's death should be investigated by the CBI and the probe monitored by the Supreme Court. While sharing his opinion about Union Minister Shashi Tharoor's wife, Sunanda Pushkar Tharoor, the BJP leader said the case is very serious as doctors have found wounds on her body.
कहेंगे नहीं उसमें ऐसे घाव थे जो हम बता नहीं सकते इसके माने बहुत सीरियस मामला था
Subramaniam Swamy highlighted the point that the death was caused due to unnatural force. He said the authorities should investigate her death.
Naturally उसकी जान चले गई और कहते हैं कि ये अननेचुरल फोर्स है माने जबरदस्ती हुआ है तो नेचुरली इसमें पूर्ण रूप से होनी चाहिए और पत्नी या मिनिस्टर की और चाणक्यपुरी के इलाका में ये हुआ है ये तो राष्ट्रीय सुरक्षा का विषय बन गया अब
This report is brought to you by NNIS.